we're on the red carpet this morning with Mr. Yotin. So, Ms. Yotin, tell me how long you've been part of the GCPG and what group that you're representing.
I have been with CPG for about 7 years since I moved to Georgia, and I am with the Center for Pan-Asian Community Services. We are non-profit 501c3. We serve immigrant, refugee, and specifically Asian Pacific Islander in Metro Atlanta.
Now, that is the group that you usually don't have associated with HIV. What are some of the challenges that y'all see in y'all's group that you're representing here today? What are you going to be talking about?
Well, we can stay together all day to talk about challenging. There's so much barrier, so much challenge. I guess one of the things that you can name is language, of course, language barrier. We speak over 100 languages and ethnic groups of people represent over 50. And we challenge with culture. Different people come from different countries, in Asian countries. So for language itself, I mean, most folks here, especially in Georgia, majority of them, you know, either first generation, most likely not second or third. So they come with their own culture and language barrier. That, you know, difficulty challenging for HIV work that we do in Georgia here.
Right. So if you were going to give a message to everyone out there in the community, what message would you want to tell them today?
Right. Really, I really want to address that we are here, Asian Pacific Islander, as well as other immigrant and refugee. For nationwide, the strength is that Asian Pacific Islander in Georgia are the second fast growth of the nationwide in Georgia. So I want to make sure that we are here, and also this issue addressed our community as well. We're not immune to HIV, of course, and hopefully one day, you know, we need prevention in our community as well.
Oh, well, that is fantastic, and thank you for being on the red carpet with us this morning.
Thank you
so much.